I just hope that my mic doesn't really mess up again, because if it does, I'm gonna be very pissed. Because last time I came out quiet and I was so pissed. Because I had to edit it to where, like, I had to make cuts where every time I heard myself or thought I heard myself, I up the volume and then bring it back down and then up the volume and then the audio piece, and I got really pissed.
See, I rewatched the video the other day and now I cringe at myself because I the video was funny.
Yeah, that's right. Hard.
Oh God, Father God, help.
There's a ball.
That's a wall. Fingers.
Yeah, you're stuck with that.
How? No. Bye. Pride Month lasts like 3 months, I think, in the UK, so it's...
If this is still homophobic, then I'm in last place.
We're all equal in this game, buddy.
No, revenge! Fuck!
I'm still farther than you! I got a crit boost anyway! That was worth it!
There was no need.
There was very much a need. Oh, you
No, not, no. Not here. Does anyone have one of him rant about, you know, Disney Plus and the events of the Buck Wild?
Oh my god!
Doggy!
Little shit! Please fucking die in that fucking Yes! Die, bitch! Die! No! Die! No! Die! No! No!
Oh god,
oh. Okay, video's over, guys. Okay, bye.
Kidding.
So now this is the fun part. I can speak Afrikaans.
Do you get a homophobic ballad? Say it.
Delicious.
Boy, if you don't.
Why?
Enjoy.
Oh my god,
you hear that evil laugh, it's still time for Rattle to go to sleep!
It's always time for Rattle to go to sleep!
It's 8 p.m. when you are.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, Jesus, help!
Fuck you!
Bitch, you fucking sit back there!
No, enjoy!
I just crashed into a wall, my song.
I had a panic attack, because this bitch is fucking coming in.
Enjoy!
Yeah, but I might get a
happy
shield, bitch.
Happy birthday to you.
God damn it! Why get a fucking...
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you, Rattle.
Yeah, but... Jesus, help. We'll go.
Hi, move. You like walls?
Yeah, but at least I don't kiss them. I guess ETG did. Oh!
My horse just broke its leg. It needs to kill you, piece of shit horse. Oh, mother freaking doggy! No! So dark. Why is it so dark? Life has become so...
Because your fucking icon is also dark as my soul.
Oh, you bastard! You took my
speed!
Hi, Moon.
Hi.
Hi.
You
Why did I get a shield when I'm in last place? I get a fucking critical shield.
Because it's this fucking
holistic. This game,
bye! 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 And that's a dub right there!
I was in second place, now I'm in third.
Yeah, I'm perfect if you ask me.
My horse hurt its leg. Ooh, I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna get another one.
You guys know I have chickens that live in my back garden.
Oh, Jesus.
I had chickens. We had one that was called Charlotte Bronte. She was amazing.
Oh, we've got one called Doris.
Come, spirit. We must show them how fast we are. Run. Run like the wind, spirit.
You say that, but then you're forgetting we can beat your ass.
Okay. No, spirit. Do not listen to the haters. Be a good spirit. Run like a banshee.
What is it? You mean the one with eyebrows? That spirit?
Freudian slip.
Oh yet. No, not
oh,
that
no.
Spirit. Start with Twinkle
no.
Toes. Let's go win.
Not the horse that got a better eyebrow shape than me. No.
Yeah. No, you know how my sysgrid was broken last time we played? It still is. I woke up at 2 p.m. today.
Oh, fuck. Isn't that
and
just
I went to bed early.
I was up all night. Cause of
oh, you
princess!
It's mine, Brick! You son of a
cope. That's all I gotta say is cope. Yeah. You should definitely like see if you can like get sponsored by like NordVPN because that would be hilarious.
If she gets sponsored with NordVPN, I will fucking lose my shit.
Please.
I broke her ankle, boy!
Have you ever been like bullied and like have you ever been like IP blocked by a mobile horse game?
No.
Yeah, hello, 911?
So what you wanna do is install NordVPN today and I don't know where I was gonna go with that.
I love this map because I don't have to press the buttons at all.
Yeah, I just realized. I forgot I had a Five Nights at Freddy's song on this playlist. Damn.
What is wrong with you? That's like so 2014.
That was like middle school and shit.
I didn't know I had a FNAF song on this playlist. I was like, wait a second.
Push me into the corner, excuse you. Ow. You know what? Aw, that's critical.
Oh god, Jesus, help.
Oh, what's up? Oh god, I'm sobbing.
No! You asshole!
Get Nene to lick this apple cake. Ugh!
I forgot, so I keep forgetting Sausage's thing. For some reason, I'm like, oh yeah, that literally exists. I've been playing that since 2016.
Yeah.
And then you look at me, who's played that game since 2012.
Oh my god.
Excuse me. Sorry, coming through.
Oh no.
You look like a
happy
fart.
Birthday.
See, I'm so fat.
Oh, that was perfect. That was perfect. That was perfect.
I still got the speed, asshole.
Oh.
I still won. And I'm about to get it again.
Who?
Who just went off, or who just came off?
Who just came in? Or.
Oh, right. Oh my god.
It was Jesus.
I ran into
Jesus?
You and you made me run into the
Jesus. What?
Hi, Donnie.
It's Jesus. Say hello, Jesus. I have a lot of Jesus songs stuck in my head right now.
In the world
is
going on?
Such thing as Jesus songs?
Yes. Welcome to Joseph in his Technicolor coat.
Oh,
yeah!
I
won by a landslide.
Why do I feel like every time you speak Afrikaans, I just imagine you just spit a shit ton when you sing?
Hey, guess what?
Speaking it. because I'm
Yeehaw. Scared.
What? if I try,
I keep forgetting that you're
South African. You son of donkey.
One egg. That's really cool. Egg. I want that egg. I want that egg.
Now I have the egg, and now we can move on with life. Go.
Damn.
Yeah. So get cucked.
I almost just saw my life flash before me again.
No. Funny, weird. Funny, actually, really mean. Please don't say that to me. Don't get into me.
Why I thought that was a good idea.
I don't know what you think ever.
I don't know what you think either.
Ow.
No, I really fell into that.
That is all lowercase
again.
And I'm
so sorry.
Oh, I just got hit with my own fucking thing. Oh, no,
that
was the one.
Oh, fuck.
I'm just gonna start speaking other languages, and I'm like...
I mean, I know Spanish, but I wouldn't say I know, like, perfect Spanish. Like, I know my I know my shit where it's like caca.
Some German, and that's because... Okay, my dad had this weird thing.
Something's going on. The game's bugging out.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
My game might be bugging out. If I die again. No.
You're lagging.
Yeah, for me, you're just not moving.
Yeah.
Oh no.
You're just in the back.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Oh no. Oh no.
I have no idea
yeah,
what's going
that's on. Totally going to work.
Oh no.
I fell across.
Oh no. Rattle, I think you. Oh, you barely made it.
Oh my goodness, Rattle. That was actually impressive.
I had a similar experience. When the first game came out, I remember it because I was in like my last year of elementary school, or my second to last year. And at that same time, the video that was the most popular, Duck Walked Up to the Lemonade Stand. That video.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So someone on the internet had made a version of that, but with Chica. From the
oh,
first game.
No.
Oh.
Oh no.
At that time, me and my twin were little iPad kids, and that's all we would do was use our iPads and play games and whatever. My twin comes up to
I'm
me.
I'm sorry, Rattle. Oh, wait,
and
you
they go.
Let's apologize.
Yeah.
Aw, you're
so
sweet. I'll kill you later.
It's stupid.
So my twin comes up to me and they're like, hey, have you seen this video yet? And I'm like, no, what video are you talking about? I go and look at it and I get jump scared and I immediately just start crying, sobbing, like full on, like screaming. No one gave a crap, first of all. And my parents were like, are you okay? And I was like, no, I just watched a chicken eat my soul.
So for this, FNAF,
you know,
I have a similar
yeah,
story.
I think so.
So initially for when the first game came out, I was actually scared of Foxy. Then I got over it by watching other people play. That's how I generally got over my fear of horror games a lot. But when the third game came out, for some reason, I had like a fucking nightmare of fucking Springtrap's ass appear like in my fucking bathroom. And another when he was in my closet, like just his fucking head.
Oh,
and I think it was because in the trailer, and it was because in the trailer, because you know how like it shows him like fucking like jolting like he's having a seizure? Yeah.
Yeah.
Apparently 7th, 8th grade Moon couldn't fucking contemplate that it was just a horror game. Also, I need to switch horses. But yeah.
I love H.P. Lovecraft horror and the elements and the darkness and the stuff around that. H.P. Lovecraft was a faceless. He believed that all humanity should commit because we remain on the world. But anyway, he's a very interesting person. But I play these H.P. Lovecraft horror games and they all bore me to tears.
Okay, what do you feel about the book, I Have No Mouth, But I Must Scream?
Very, very good book. That is one of the very, very good books. I've read that a couple of times. I wrote an article about it a couple of years back. It's fucking amazing. Oh god, we're playing teams. I'm in front.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you're a fucking...
Die. Okay, I got it past it. I don't know how I passed it, but I managed to kill a bitch. And now my friend just died.
Don't worry, your team's got your back. Whatever you, who was talking, I forgot.
I'm so sorry.
I'm fucking Moon.
Moon, hello. Look at you fronting our team.
Yeah, so now nice. I'm gonna die.
You're not going to die. I'm in second place. No. Okay. Yeah. I just have to be better than.
Better than me, I'm in last place. I take that back. I'm in fourth. I take that back. I'm in first.
I
don't know if you've ever played like Mario Kart or like the original Mario Kart or anything. What is your favorite Mario Kart map?
You never,
because
I can't remember the map names.
I really want her to touch Mario Kart.
Please play Mario Kart.
Please, like especially like Mario Kart 8 Deluxe
shit. Do it for the kids.
I don't think Mario Kart is
fucked.
Oh shit.
Where am I?
I got
How are you in last? Moon.
I'm in fifth. My screen shows it's fifth. You're up in one and one. I'm in fourth now. Rattles just died. Get fucking fifth. God damn it.
No. 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 No.
Crying violently. Sobbing.
Thank you, Mr. Guy. I think that's
Smith.
That's
she scary. It was Smith.
You look good.
Final round. Fight!
Yeah, kick ass, Danny.
Although, I think we did it in the last video.
I'm recording everything. I'll send it to you.
Awesome. Yeah.
All I could hear was, Danny, I have to hit F10. F10, Danny, click F10.
Oh shit, I have to F10.
That's gonna be a moment.
That's a moment.
I wanted to do a phasmophobia game for my 6,000k thing.
I mean, hey, I'm down to play phasmophobia.
I just don't have phasmophobia, that's the thing.
I'm scared of ghosts, though.
I told Rattle I would play with her, but I don't have the game. So...
Oh no.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I think that... Is it on sale on Steam right now? I don't know. Because it's not
She's getting it as a key.
Yeah. Y'all, we gotta go. It's the final lap. We gotta bring it home. That's the fucking fight. Don't fucking run into shit. Just go.
You don't believe in me, but I also have a dragon.
No.
Don't worry. It's okay.
Burn. Damn it, she got a shield.
Carry our team. We got
them. I'm in last, bro. I'm in last.
I got that shield just in time.
Ooh, damn you. Shit. They got a team boost. Y'all, go. Get him. No. No.
We can do this, man.
Come on, guys.
This is like some anime scene.
We can do this, guys!
Get the fire in! Shit! Go! Go!
Come on! No, I just lost my thing.
Some kid, go!
He got it!
It was at this moment that she knew. She fucked up.
Go, go, go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
go,
go, go, go, I blame this on
that was perfect timing.
I blame this on Alicia RNG. Damn it.